other 35-pound fighters. You look here right now, Grant has been very impressive so far. Two fights, two knockouts, and he's done it different ways. He's done it with a first-round knockout, but he's also shown that he can deal with some adversity. Right here, a couple of hard punches. Had to eat the canvas. That really says something to me about a fighter who can get up on the canvas and come back. It shows what he did right here. Devastating punches. He really makes his other guy's corner throw in the towel. He's beating him up so bad. That means a lot to me when a guy can do something like that, come off the canvas.
Our tale of the tape is presented by...